Alright, so I'll come back to some GTA San Andreas. So last time we actually got here to Las Venturas, is what it's called. And I haven't played anything, but just now I looked up how to date, I think her name was Millie, which is the girl who works at the casino that you're gonna rob. So basically, we need to get. Oh yeah, I'm Gimp Man. I forgot about that. Oh, there we go. We can date her. Well, don't waste my time. Let's see. You can play multiplayer there or something with the. Yeah. In the second player plays as her. Dude, I'm wearing the Gimp suit. Tie me up and spank me. What? Okay. Okay. I mean, sure. Was that because I was wearing the gimp suit? Well, that's the spot. Remember, nice guy finished last. You're the man. Oh yeah, you're the man. I don't think she said that, but you know. Wah! Freaking kicked me out of my gimp suit. Well, the progress with Millie went up. So that's good. Freaking kicked me out of my gimp suit. Man, we had sex so hard that my gimp suit freaking fell out. Well, let's go back and get it on, right? So next time, I'm ready for her. Wait, did it say that? No. Oh, progress was merely 30%. God damn it. I think I read that you need 35% to get the key card. And right now, I have 30%. That's pretty good, though. From like... Well, apart from the mission, one date. Well, barely a date. We banged, and that was all. Well, then I should basically just go and save and go back to her, because the next date will definitely at least give me 5%. Alright, here we go. The moment of truth. Will she be like, hey, back again so soon? Oh, yes, I can't date her again. Hopefully we get more than 5%. Hello. I've been a naughty girl. This is all we're gonna do. We're gonna do some more sexy time. Sure. So that's how you do it, by the way. All you need is the gimp suit to get her love. My God, you are such a freak. I mean... So that's it, right? Oh, nice.
Millie, what's up?
Hey, Carl. Just called to say that last night was...
I mean, we just met, but...
Likewise, baby. Likewise.
Listen, I thought about that little scheme you told me about.
Oh.
Don't worry, I haven't told anybody. Not even my mom. What? I've left the key card and the door code in my bedroom.
Oh, shit.
Millie, girl, you will not regret this.
I
Millie
know,
girl.
Because I'm getting a cut, right?
What?
Oh, for sure, baby. For sure. I'm gonna do you right.
Okay, you got it.
Yeah, it's bad.
You got it. So I can go in here now? Nice. Give me that key card. Do I need the gimp suit for this, though? Oh, there it is. Oh, this is the fucking sex dungeon. Well... I'm never gonna see you again. You're definitely not getting... Your girlfriend is not home right now. Da-da-da-da. Get up. Get on. Oh, there's always music playing in here, so, you know, lower the volume. Intensive care. Okay. So we're gonna care for someone. Oh, there's two of those guys again.
Oi, Rosie, liven yourself up. Carl's here.
I don't know, blah, blah, blah.
Hello.
What's happening?
Hey, there's some top fanny down at the pool pubs here.
Leave it out, Dimbo. Pubs. What's wrong with you? Well, are you going to tell him or shall I?
Oh, they have a bird. A parrot.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay. I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab.
Okay.
And everything went to shit, but so what?
Look at their freaking hands.
So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob again. And that's how I ended up here. But no one family would trust another family to run the casino. So I was put forth as a neutral party.
Okay.
So now I spend my days waiting for one family to cap me and blame the other one. My only friend is a bird named Tony.
I never fucked anyone over in my life who didn't have it coming to him.
I don't really think a parrot could say all those many words, but okay.
Okay, okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath.
Okay.
Okay, I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferellis, they will take this opportunity to rub him out. Now, if any hit between the families succeeds on my turf, I will get the axe, bullet, machete,
okay,
whatever.
Okay, relax.
Nice ponytail or man bun.
Over to the hospital and move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada bing.
What the hell is this game, man? A talking bird. Find a ride and go pick up Johnny Sindaco from the hospital. This is a cool ride.
About to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up through all this, I'm screwed.
Oh. So he can't get scared or something? He's gonna be like, drive really peacefully, or he will get scared to death or what? Because as I said, it's been a while. I haven't played this whole game in general in ages. I think the last time I completed the story was on the 360 when that was new. You know? Okay. Is that the car or? No, okay. You're parked in my spot. I disappeared. I need to get an ambulance.
Hello, sir. Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be some mistake. An ambulance just picked him up.
No.
Okay, thank you for your help.
Why the fuck is he freaking running there? Supposed to be the Mafia took Johnny. Well, great. How am I supposed to freaking take out the driver without killing Johnny, you know? Funny how with the thing with Millie, I thought it was gonna take so long, like, to actually get her relationship up. It took, like, barely 10 minutes. Was the gimp suit. Okay. Hmm. He's like, what the oh, sorry. The Mafia's been alerted, but it's stressful. Oh. Well, I'm sorry. Is this the one? Smash it up a bit to show the Mafia you mean business. I mean business. That was actually not like, oh, it's the third one. It's like, oh, the second one. Man, he's trying to get over the cab. Oh, get out, Mafia. I spun you around, how about that? Come back, please. And the cops are right next there, like, they don't care. Get in the ambulance before any of the backup.
All right, who's messing with Ferrelli business?
Ferrelli business. Oh. Please stop. Oh my god. Stop. Stop. There you go. To the meat factory. What are we gonna do with him? There we go.
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
He's in the wheelchair. Oh, $5,000? Oh, there's a cop mission now. Why? Can someone call me? Like that Blondie song? Where's the cop? Fuckers. No? Oh, the mission is over there. There you go. Misappropriation. Jesus Christ.
Hello, Carl. Been a long time, huh?
Maybe.
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys. Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here.
Get over here and hug me.
Things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always.
Your badge.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge.
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole.
Somebody really?
Steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
He's dead.
Getting a little edgy, fellas.
Oh.
How you like that, you piece of shit?
Take it easy, Samuel Jackson.
Get up, bitch.
Jesus.
You paying attention? Now there's a ruined town out west of here. Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI
Agent Schrader.
Now you get the dossier and you make both of them disappear.
Hmm. Why did it say kill the target? Okay. Look at my. It's like he's staring at it. There seems to be some semen on here. What? I think I remember this mission. I think I mixed it with another mission we already have done. I think it was the mission where you killed a bunch of helicopters. We destroyed them with killed helicopters. Then we had rocket launcher. We destroyed helicopters. We were protecting another helicopter. But I'm not sure about this one. Maybe you just kill people? I was supposed to kill the target, but he's probably protected, right? Are we too high up now? What? Yeah. Ah, and he will escape in a helicopter otherwise or something. Dude, what if I snipe him? If I can get a shot from here? Oh, I can if I miss this. Oh. Let's be very precise about this. Nope. God damn it. Well, how the hell am I supposed to take a helicopter out? With a helicopter. Maybe that was supposed to happen. Don't shoot down my helicopter, by the way. Dude, I should've got the military attack helicopter from the airstrip. That would be nice. Are we flying towards the freaking... You're going to the military base, you're gonna get shot down. Oh, well I'm going over here as well, I suppose. Going to get shot down. Right over the missile thingy, Majiggy. Yep. Well, I got 5 stars. How about the guy in front of me? Does he have 5 stars as well? Jesus. No, wait, if I die, I don't have my save. No, no, no. Huh. Jeez. Oh no, there's the jet. Well, I'm getting out too. Ah, what's happening? Did he just fell? Did he survive that? Where is he? Do I have a parachute? No, he's running down, okay. I thought he just leaped to his death. He's just like, nope, I want to die. No! You asshole. I was like, where did he go? Oh, in a car. Dude, if I finish this mission, where is he going? Why does he go in here? Jesus Christ, what was that explosion? What the fuck is going on? I lost all my stars. No, don't kill me. Kill the target. No, it's like the end of the No! God damn it! If I fail the mission now, I'm gonna be surprised, because, you know, look what I'm flying. You know? No, it's not. What? How is that even possible? Well, now it's, please. Please, Louise. Is he, like, invulnerable to damage? No, he's smoking. There we go. You're dead, right? How? It just blew up. I saw it explode. How are you still alive? Man, I can't see anything. Ah, there we go. The evidence. Jesus Christ, how did the evidence freaking survive that? Multiple explosions. Nice. Oh, that was the mission? Worst mission ever. Oh yeah, when I was getting shot there in the parking garage there, I was gonna say, it's just like the ending of Red Dead Redemption, but you know. If you haven't seen that, but it's basically how it is. You get shot multiple times and die. Spoiler. What? It's funny how I can sprint in this casino, but not in the other casino. It's like no sprinting rule. The meat business. I think I remember this mission. You're in the freaking meat lockers and shit. Doing some cocaine.
The good doctor has revived the patient. Sweet as my son, sweet.
So everything straight now?
No, absolutely not. Okay. I'm still screwed. Absolutely screwed, but at least now I'm in the right frame of mind.
Okay.
What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall.
Nice.
My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you
forget
know what?
About
it ain't gonna
it.
Work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes, grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All
okay.
Right, then.
All right, let's tear this
that's
town
what
up.
I'm saying. So where we going?
Details! Let's just get
yeah,
there.
Let's just kill people. Let's kill everyone in the world. In this town, you know? Let's just tear people apart. Rosenberg. To the abattoir? What else is an abattoir?
Okay, boss man. Where to?
We're gonna pay the Sindacos a visit. See how Johnny is. Win him over with some words during his convalescence.
Well, yeah, sure. I can take you by there.
Okay, great. We need a car.
Really? You think so? This one will do. Nicely.
My parents will pay the ransom.
Oh, come on, man!
My parents will pay the ransom? Okay.
I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on. Come
okay.
On. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to
an
get out?
An old lady?
Yes, God, yes! I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me.
Nobody likes you.
Kids what? And get divorced and fight for weekend access.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Ah, shit, shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. It's my best shirt, too. Doesn't this shirt look good on me?
No. I wouldn't know. I know nothing about fashion. But what goes together and not goes together, you know? So this mission, I think we're in the meat factory or meat locker. Wasn't this mission called meat something?
Okay, let's get this over with. I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss.
Shut up. It's like Charles Dance or like Tywin in Game of Thrones. Like the guy who has to say he's the king is no true king. Same thing with the boss. I'm the boss.
What's going on? Did you forget something?
No, look, you go on in. I'm gonna wait.
Look, you gotta come with me this once. If I pull this off, I can carry on. I know I can, but please, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just to please.
Okay, chill. Shit, this can't look good. Listen, everything gonna be okay. Just remember, you the boss.
I'm the boss.
Dude, Jesus Christ.
I am the boss.
Maybe. I think it's gonna be a shootout or something, right? Everybody's gonna shoot.
Hey, boys. Tell your boss that Ken Rosenberg is here to see him.
Ken who?
Ken Rosenberg. Ken Rosenberg! The guy that runs this town!
Some loser wants to see you.
How's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah.
Yeah.
He ate something this morning.
Hey, Ken. Oh, my Christ, this fucking thing. Ken, como stay? How you doing?
Pretty good.
How you doing?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors, touch of diarrhea, but...
Oh, nice.
Huh, diarrhea, cool.
And, who's this?
How you diarrhea, doing, cool.
It's fucking him. It's him. Oh, my head. Oh, God, it's him. Oh, my heart.
What? Didn't I save him?
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
Did he die? By seeing me? I'm that scary. What the fuck was that? What was that? No. Oh, chainsaw. He jumped through the fire.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back. There must be an extinguisher here somewhere. Find it.
Carl, leave no witnesses or we're dead people.
No witnesses. All right, you got.
I got the extinguisher. I got the extinguisher. I ain't coming out till it's safe.
Sound like a little bitch. I got that temperature. I'm not coming out.
I'm gonna start up the meat truck.
What? The meat truck? Why? I'm gonna kill this guy with the meat truck? Dude, yeah, me too. We can do it together.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm helping you.
Screw this. I'm gonna hide this morning.
Oh, that's a great idea. Hide in the freezer. And then someone will lock you in. You'll never escape alive. What? Sounds a bit weird. I'm not sure if you can hear that, but... Stop. Where are you?
I'm never doing drugs again. Never, ever, ever, ever.
Not running. All the witnesses are dead. Head for the exit. That guy, dead guy.
The exit's through the stock house.
Oh, really? Because I'm right here. I can't leave. Apparently. Oh, there you go. You can't leave with weapons on you. You have to have nothing in your hands, okay? Back to the casino.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, you know.
Some wheels. Get me back.
We're in a car.
You calm down and follow my lead.
We need some wheels.
Fuck, man. We work well as a team together, huh?
You know.
You and me tearing this town.
I did like 99% of the work, though. Nobody in the
world. Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang. Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Fuck,
dumb pussies.
I'm fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit!
Jesus Christ.
Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you dead. I'll think of something. I promise.
I'll kill you.
Get in there and be cool. Like you just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm. Yeah, calm. I'm calm. Real fucking calm.
Okay.
I'm calm, Mr. Calm. Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
Shut up. What's that? Is that a D over there? A D? What's the D? Oh, is that like Mad Dog or something? Mad Dog. I think this is Mad Dog. You have to save him, right, or something. Yeah. It's just like that Jim Carrey movie with the... when he's gonna jump off the ledge.
Jump! Jump! Come on, jump!
No.
Man, jump. Oh, you got it.
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
That's some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart topping cat. Real play.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump!
Oh, didn't I steal his, like,
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool? Come
on! I think I stole his book or something.
I don't think so, so shut the fuck up.
I think I stole him for OG Logue or something, right?
No, dog! Get a grip, dude! Get a grip! You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my
I think I both killed him.
All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is.
I'm sorry, dude. I freaking...
gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
It's basically my fault. Because I did all that for...
you looking at him.
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Dude, shut up.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump.
Hey, stay the fuck away. Stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe.
But didn't...
I'll jump.
Oh, hell no, I gotta catch this fool.
I think this game came out before the Jim Carrey, like, Yes Man, right? Because it's sort of the same thing, but he sings a song. You better step not. You better not step off this ledge, my friend, or something. Dude, Yes Man is an okay movie. I like the Jim Carrey movies.
Hey, that's my truck!
Okay, but fuck off. But,
A little more action.
A little more conversation, a little more action, a little more. Alright. What if I fail this? He is... he is false, you know.
Can I get your sneakers?
Can I get your sneakers?
This is it! This is the end! I'm out!
Don't stumble back, dude. Oh. I think he's gonna make it. Oh. To the hospital carefully. Carefully.
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, dude?
Mm-hmm.
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl.
Carl. I sound like he died there. That's how you sound when you die, you know? It's like... No!
Brandy! I need more brandy.
Dude, that sounds like a good song. Brandy! I need more brandy! Is this the hospital? Like a small clinic, at least. Yeah, there's some mental clinic.
Get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
He's found him there on the ground.
Carl,
what?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager.
That's me.
Thought I might look you up.
It's Carl Johnson.
You do that, homie.
Save this ass. Bonk, 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 bonk. Now we should definitely save. And then. We can do another triad mission. I think that's for Woozy, maybe. But then, shouldn't we complete the heist? Well, maybe we can do it if I get out the car and be like, "Hey, Woozy is calling you. Pick up the phone." Oh, there we go.
I know it's you.
Nah, it's fucking.
Look, just say what you gotta say. I ain't interested in a stupid game.
Stupid games? This is my heart you play with.
What? Look, you damn! Necessary. Gotta change my number.
It's freaking Catalina. I thought it was Woozy gonna call me or say something about the heist, but he was like, no, I'm not having it. Oh, Jesus Christ, what's going on? I'm not shooting. He's shooting Elvis! Why does she keep shooting? What's happening? Oh. Okay, bye. That was scary. I felt like I didn't do anything. I saved. Look, if I press X, you hear me pressing X? He's not running. Well, he's like jogging. He's not sprinting. But in the other casino, it's totally fine. Fish in a barrel. That sounds delicious, you know? It's woozy.
Mr. Ramfali.
That guy will grunt.
Can I have your marks, please?
My freaking heart bark boxers. I do not have the gimp suit now, so I'm not a gimp man.
Gentlemen, or shall I say partners?
Oh.
Oh, I drank to that.
Alright. Was that the mission? Why it was? Well, now what? I don't even have a mission. Well, thank you guys for watching. Let's save and... Oh, dude. No Man's Sky installed version update file. That's because I did a back at it in that. Today. Oh, there we go. Now it's gonna be the heist, right?
Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken.
No?
The Leon family has made their move. Salvatore's here.
Ah, Ken.
Taking over Caligula. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Well, there's another mission then. For a second when that cop was shooting here, I thought he was gonna... I thought I was gonna take this car. But yeah, out of all the cars and... Why was this car freaking just here? In the middle of a... This town, you know? It's a freaking shitty ass, country ass car, truck. How many casinos are there even in, well, not in the game, but in real Las Vegas? I'm gonna look that up, because, you know, I wanna know stuff. Let's see. 40. There are 40 different ones, okay. That doesn't sound as many, but, you know. Mission time. Free fall. It's like, it's not free falling, it's free fall. It's not like that Tom Petty song. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone.
Yeah, terrific.
Terrific. Not terrific.
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
What?
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service?
Maria.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck.
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
Okay. Didn't really tell me anything, but okay.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey?
Really?
I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, vouch for me, I'm a straight killer.
Oh, one-man fucking army. A real commendable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet.
All right.
I was going to send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But maybe you can take care of it.
Yeah, one guy army.
Thank you, sir.
Just look at me.
You won't regret this.
Maybe I should go home.
You stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
Oh. Is this like attached to them? Must be a... Wait, that doesn't make sense. If he sits down, he must be really... heavy. What? Oh, it's a motorbike. Dude, I have a very fond memories of being on a motorbike. Steal the plane. Oh. Nope. Okay. No, no, no. Idiot. The hitmen are... intercept the plane before it gets to... How am I supposed to... Oh my god, I can't even take off. How am I supposed to intercept... a plane... while on a plane... How about freaking crash right into it, right? Dude, I don't know. Oh, there it is. I'm behind the plane. Oh, okay. Didn't tell me to do that. How the hell is this gonna work? Up, cutscene. I freaking jump out. It reminds me of freaking the beginning of Saints Row. The bird. Yeah. So realistic. Now I have to shoot him or something? What? Hey, welcome to freaking first person. Why do I have this pistol though? Welcome to first-person GTA. Dude, it wasn't the first time in GTA 5, it was GTA San Andreas. What about the pilot? Oh shit. I ain't going down with this plane. I'll fly back to the airport. Why though? Boop. Did it. Mission completed. Right? L 15,000? Bum bum bum. Now what though? I don't have a mission. I don't have a mission in life. There's like nothing I have to do. Okay.
Get that dossier?
Yeah, I got the files. What you want me to do with them?
Well, we need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things. There's a ghost town, Las Brujas, in the Devil's Castle.
The witches.
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there, Carl.
Well, anyways, so I think we were quite productive in this session. So yeah, see you guys in another one where I'll do that mission for the cop and maybe do a heist or something. Or maybe, you know. Yeah. See you guys in another episode, GTA San Andreas.